walking down the Seine at sunset. On our way back to the hotel, at the very least to get sweatshirts because it's cold, we witnessed 15 minutes worth of fun as cops tried to chase down people peddling little trinket Eiffel Towers for €1, €1, €1, and it was very comical. I think Jessica got a blurry picture of the cop on a bicycle going after them. There was a pack of about 10 or 15 of them, I think, partly spread out. So, anyways, good times had by all.